Hello everybody, now I just bought myself a CL1 GSM module and it looks like this. What I couldn't find on the internet was how it looked inside, so now we'll see. Yes, now I've disassembled the module and this is how it looks inside. So you can see there's a lot of components. Capacitors, coils, and a relay, LEDs, GSM module is on the other side. So let's turn this around, and this is the GPRS module. So I can see if I can take some close-up photos so we can get the numbers for these components.